check up here. And this is the aft end of the Golden Ray. The Golden Ray's first cut and the dismantling of the capsized ship successfully concluded on Friday. The aft end has been loaded on the barge. We're watching as at least four, maybe five tugboats assist the barge making its way into port. Understand that this is going to wind up in Louisiana where it will be dismantled, and hopefully over the next couple months we will see each of the other pieces that are being kept removed from the Golden Ray here and just off Jekyll Island, between Jekyll Island and St. Simons Island, Georgia.